Same, 3.1, 2 and 3. Oh. Focus there, like a triangle. Now first, put your entire body weight on your right hip. All the body weight on the right hip. Now, move the body weight under your right big toe, in the ball of the right big toe. Put it down. Now, put the entire body weight on the left heel. Move it up under the left little toe, the ball of the left little toe. Under left big toe, the ball of left big toe. Right heel. The ball of right little toe. Ball of right big toe. Left heel. Left little toe. Left big toe. Right heel. Right little toe. Right big toe. Figure of 8. 3 times keep moving your body and draw a figure of 8 here. After that, relax. Perfect. Roll your shoulders. Relax your knees but engage your core muscles. Open up the hip. Press the glutes, buttocks nicely with each other. Tuck the belly in. Open up the chest. Join your palms to the heart center. Spread your toes. Inhale, raise your hands up. Chin parallel to the floor. Lengthen your spine. Keep lifting your hands up. Take a deep breath in. Slowly exhale and lean your body forward, keeping the spine straight. You can bend your knees. If you want, you can bend your knees and place your palms to the floor. Uttanasana. Bend your knees at work, no problem. Inhale, head up, halfway look up. Exhale, keep the right leg down. Palms on the floor, keep the left leg down. Come to plank. This is Chaturanga. You can do Chaturanga if you want. Feet toes down. Inhale, upward facing dog. Okay, look. Upward facing dog is different from cobra. So your thighs will be up. And through the gap between the hands, your upper body will slide in. Look up towards the ceiling. Roll your elbows in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Feet parallel to your shoulders. Hold there. Look at your belly button. Roll your thighs inward. Kelsey heels down there. Inhale, slightly lift your heels up, slightly. Now, slowly, slowly walk between your palms. Slowly, slowly. Inhale, come up. Raise your hands up. Exhale, lean forward again, Uttanasana. Inhale, head up, halfway dukha. Fingertips to the floor, Monica. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, keep the left leg down. Okay, now your left heel is upright. Now slowly drop your left heel to the floor. Keep bending the right knee. Inhale, come up. Raise your hands up, warrior one. Drop the heel slowly. Just keep a little angle. Down. Yeah. Put your body weight on the back foot. Roll your hip inward towards each other. Turn your body fantastic. Bring the hip towards each other. Then you'll be slightly more muscle. Inhale. Turn your body. Exhale, palms to the floor. Inhale, lift the left heel up. Exhale, bring the left foot between the palms. Relax this. Inhale, head up, halfway look up. Halfway. Exhale, keep the right leg down. Now slowly drop the right heel on the floor. Inhale, come up, hands up, warrior one. Roll the hip inward. Warrior is a hip opener, actually. So it's not about feeling pressure on your thighs only. That's the secondary thing. Back knee straight. Keep breathing. Chelsea, bend your knee slightly more. Bend the knee. Exhale, palms to the floor. Lift the right heel up in the air. Slowly exhale, bring the right foot between the palms. Stay there. Inhale, come up, raise your hands up. Exhale, relax.